What should I say if anybody rings?
A really good picture of me. Thank you for listening. That is all.
Morning thoughts. Dealing with some people is like nailing Jell-O to a fucking wall.
What's your daily intake of coffee or tea? Between 1 and 3?
8 cups.
8 cups a day?
No, 8 cups between 1 and 3.
That was a blindfolded wanking contest. I didn't win. In fact, I'm not sure where I came.
For this sandwich, a jizz of mayonnaise is required, which is...
What?
A jizz of mayonnaise is required.
That's disgusting.
An adult, but like a real adult, not whatever the hell I am, because I don't know what I'm doing.
Hello, I'd like a white coffee, please. Okay, sir, what kind of milk would you like with your coffee? We've got a coconut milk, we've got an almond nut milk, we've got a hazelnut milk, we've got a cashew nut milk, we've got a macadamia nut milk, we've got an oat milk, rice milk, hemp milk, soy milk. You can have it from a bean, from a pulse, from a nut, from a grain, from an oat, from a flax, from a leaf, from a seed, from a tree. I'd like it from a nipple, please.
Well, first comment I read today was that one. How cool is that? What a nice thing to say. Thank you.
J'assume les réseaux qui nous poussent d'échanger tout. J'aimerais qu'on oublie le couleur pour qu'ils espèrent. Beaucoup de sentiments, de race qu'il faut, qui désespèrent. Je veux les gamins ouverts, les amis pour parler de leur peine, de leur joie pour qu'ils le fient. Des infos qui ne divisent pas. Changer. 7 seconds away.
69% of people find something dirty in every sentence.
Right, I got one for you, Trev. Right. After death, which is the only organ in the female body which remains warm?
Oh, I don't know, Sam. What? My penis. Oh, fucking hell, Sam. That's a bit fucking dark, boy.
So today I learnt the average person drinks 9 alcoholic beverages a week. Today I also learnt I am well above fucking average. Cheers.
I don't normally brag about going to expensive places or anything, but I just went to a petrol station. What the fuck? Even the price of pumping up your tyres are shot up by 50%. I guess that's the price of inflation. I'm so sorry.
I got sued, but I'm not a sewer. I don't know. I got poo, but I'm not a pool table. You started it.
Siri.
I swear to fucking God, if you ask me one more dumbass question, I'm going to tear you a new one.
No, I got a real concern.
Okay, what is it this time?
How's it come my alphabet soup just says ooh?
You were eating SpaghettiOs, you dumb fuck.
Oh, well that makes a lot of sense.
I swear to God, your fat ass is so stupid you'd tear apart a new computer looking for the cookies.
Oh, don't bullshit me, I know there's no cookies in computers.
You're so dumb you stuffed the phone up your ass to make a booty call.
Hey!
You're so dumb you went to the library to find Facebook.
No!
You're so dumb you go soon to the Super Bowl party.
But just...
You're so dumb you fought chicken strips with a strip club for chickens. You're so dumb you fell up a flight of stairs.
So what you're saying is I'm smart enough to be president.
Oh, for the love of God.
Good morning. I've just woke up, as you can see, still in my dressing gown. And I woke up to that comment. Wow, is all I can say. Thank you very, very much. There are some really nice people on this app. Thanks.
Bang!
What?
What concert costs 45 cents?
Ain't no concert cost 45 cents.
Mm-hmm.
What?
50 Cent featuring Nickelback.
Oh my God!
If you think I'm flirting with you, I'm just being friendly. If you think I'm weird and I make you feel uncomfortable, then I'm probably flirting with you, and I'm sorry.
This is just a quick shout-out to anyone that comes in contact with me today. Today is not the day, and I am not the one. Thank you.
I asked myself if I'm crazy, and we all said no, so.
Do you, like to come up for a coffee?
Look, do you have a machine? I don't do instant.
Yes.
Oh, great. Now, like it hot and strong, in a glass single shot with a bit of milk. If you have soy, that would be nice.
Let's cut to the chase. I'm inviting you up for a coffee as an excuse to have sex.
Right. Okay, now, like it hot and strong, in a bed single shot with a bit of foreplay. If you have an orgasm, that would be nice.
On second thoughts, I have a machine upstairs, pretty much instant. Bye.
Yep, they all laughed at me when they said I wasn't going to be funny on TikTok. Well, nobody's laughing now. Wait a minute.
Usually when people ask how I'm doing, the real answer is I'm doing shitty. But I can't say I'm doing shitty because I don't even have a good reason to be doing shitty. So if I say I'm doing shitty, then they say, why? What's wrong? And I have to be like, I don't know, all of it. So instead, when people ask how I'm doing, I usually say, I am doing so great.
Bro, what's your body count? Oh, me? Dang, like 30 now. Oh my God, you are a hoe. How does that make me a... Wait, are we talking about people we slept with?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've never done that yet.
Then why'd you say 30?
Bro, what does 30 mean?
I wanna know if anybody's seen that joke I did. It was about chiropractors. About a week back.
5.
Yeah?
I think life is like my manhood.
Why is that?
Sometimes it's up, sometimes it's down. But it won't be hard forever.
Okay, well, I think life is like diarrhea.
What do you mean?
No matter how hard you try, the shit just keeps on fucking coming.
Why?
I heard myself an Indian last night. Within 20 minutes, had a knock at the door, delivery driver. It was an elderly lady. And she says to me, you're really good looking, and you've got great career prospects, and your jokes on TikTok are hilarious. And I was like, what's going on here? And then I realized she was my complimentary nan.
What would you say is your biggest strength?
I'm very fast at math.
Okay, what's 39 times 28?
89.
That wasn't even close.
No, but it was fast.
Are you joking?
Oh, here goes the last fuck I gave. And it's gone.
G'day, mate. You're through to the Aussie helpline. Hi, I'm calling from Darwin. I'm here with my Sheila, and she's been stung on the minge by a wasp. And now her fanny's completely closed up.
Oh, bummer, mate.
I hadn't thought of that. Okay, brilliant. Thanks. Bye.
I don't know why people... Why are you laughing for? What, Chris, why are you laughing for? Why are you laughing for? I'm being serious. No, you see, I'm talking facts here. I don't do if, buts and maybes. I do absolutes. And, you know, like, if your aunt had balls, she'd be your uncle. But she doesn't, so she's not. Do you know what I'm trying to say?
Deaf people might think in a non-existent language since they've never heard English before. I'm sorry. What? You said what? Dreams are sleep movies that your brain directs. I'm sorry. No, shut up. Why isn't there mouse-flavored cat food? That's gotta exist somewhere. There's no way that doesn't exist. How old do you have to be for it to be considered that you died of old age? I don't know what to say. Humans are time travelers that can only skip 1 second at a time forward. Stop it. When we go to sleep, are we just seeing another dimension? I forgot what it's like to sleep, because I have to deal with you every day. Chickens considered animals or birds? Or both? I don't know what to say to you anymore, Marvin. You're just different. Why is tea not called leaf juice? Who in their right mind? No, I'm not going to the restaurant saying, hey, can I get some leaf juice, please? A bear with no teeth is a gummy bear. That's it. I can't stand to listen to you anymore. Get out. Ooh, psych, what you thought? At this point, I don't even care that he did that. I don't know what to say.
Derek, you want to watch a scary movie?
Yes, I love scary movies.
Yeah? What's the scariest movie you ever saw?
Probably Beauty and the Beast.
That's not a scary movie.
Bullshit. If I was the princess, I'd have shit on myself. Especially when she had a slow dance with the Beast. I would have been looking at the teacups like, can y'all call the police? I think this buffalo is trying to...
Babe?
Yeah?
Fun fact for ya.
Go on then.
Did you know light travels faster than sound?
Yeah, of course I did.
Really? How?
Because you spoke.
What do you mean?
Well, you look bright until you open your fucking mouth.
Derek, do you know why the police are calling me?
It's stupid.
What happened?
Well, I went to the hospital with Chad, right?
Okay.
To see his grandpa, who's on the ventilator.
Sure.
You know the machine that keeps you alive?
Okay, I know what it is. What happened?
Well, it was me, him, and his mom, and his grandpa, who was just laying there. And we were watching the football game, and then when my team lost, everyone started cheering. And I was the only one sad. And I didn't want to be the only one sad.
Okay, so what did you do?
Well,
what?
I unplugged the ventilator. Everyone started crying. Then I told Chad, yeah, we might have lost our first preseason game, but you just lost Gary.
Ian, what do you have to do to be a television presenter?
Well, you've got to be attractive.
Right.
You've got to sleep with loads of producers.
Really? Yeah.
Read autocue.
Oh, no, see, I'm dyslexic.
Thick.
Dyslexic.
You're too working class to be dyslexic.
We're sorry. The person you are trying to reach is too tired to deal with your bullshit. Please try again later. Service error FU.
Babe?
Yeah?
Question for ya.
Go on then.
Don't you think every woman deserves a knight in shining armour?
Yeah, of course I do.
So am I your knight in shining armour?
Well, I thought you was, but it turns out you're just a prick in fucking tinfoil.
All right, Doc. Do you got some good news for me?
I'm so sorry. There's no easy way to say this. But you've got maybe a month to live.
Oh. Wow. So, nothing matters anymore. I always wondered when life would get easier.
I need an adult. But like a real adult, not whatever the hell I am, because I don't know what I'm doing.
My grief counselor died recently, but luckily he was so good I didn't give a shit. Last time I was here, a girl asked me for sex. I had to disappoint her. We had sex. Somebody over there laughing at the idea somebody might have asked me for sex. Wasn't supposed to be the funny bit in that joke, but nice to see you again. I'd recognize that laugh anywhere. Only tonight it's slightly less hurtful. So I'm trying to learn to be a more sensitive lover. I got a DVD, How to Improve Your Foreplay Technique. It was really good. I had to fast forward through the boring bit at the beginning. The young couple next door to me have recently made a sex tape. I mean, obviously, they don't know that yet. I used to go out of the parachutist with IBS, but she shat on me from a great height. I think it's sad the word legend has been devalued from pulling a sword from a stone to unexpectedly returning with crisps. I hired a landscape gardener, but he said he couldn't help as my garden was portrait. Every Christmas day, we always have pigs in blankets. Or as you probably call it, relatives sleeping in the spare room.
Someone called you weird. Well, that's because you are. If weird is an acronym for being fucking awesome, sorry for swearing. I'd rather be weird any day than be a straight-up fucking complete asshat! Sorry for cursing. See, weird isn't something you hide in your suitcase and push it to the very bottom, keep it secret-like. No, weird is something you leave on the baggage claim, wide open for the world to see and go, look at that, what's mine? See, you keep being wonderful, you keep being weird, and everybody has a place. You'll find and meet other weird people that do the weird things you do. Maybe even weirder. It's exciting times. Oh, God damn it! Yes, I parked in the middle of the road because it's funny to me.
Here's one you'll understand. I'll either spend £300 in 2 days, or I can make £1.80 stretch for fucking 4 weeks. There's no in between.
Where do you live?
In the city.
Do you have a house?
Apartment.
On a rent?
Rent.
What do you do for a living?
Lots of things.
Where's your office?
I don't have one.
How come?
I don't need one.
Where's your wife?
Don't have one.
How come?
It's a long story.
Do you have kids?
No, I don't.
How come?
It's an even longer story.
Will I ever stop being a sarcastic arsehole? Find out next week on I Think the Fuck Not.
I should get you a beer to celebrate.
No, I can't drink during the week. I've got a condition. It means once I start, I can't stop.
A medical condition?
Yeah, it's called being an absolute legend.
Hello. You know, I'm a bit upset. The missus said that I'm immature. She's a poo-poo head with a stinky bum. And she smells of wee.
Hello. I was having a good day yesterday. And then something happened. And I'm not going to put any whistles and bells on this. Am I shit not going to put any whistles and bells on it? I cracked 2,000 followers. I love you a lot. You know it. I only started this to have a bit of a laugh. It started in 2019, and it's took me this long, and I'm glad. And do you know what? I love every one of you. I hope you all see it. I hope you all see how happy I am. Anyway, much love to every one of you. Much love and many, many thanks from me and Big Up. You made silly Owen McShaw Pants feel very happy, man. And I feel like I've had a little vignette into everybody's life. And they've had a little vignette into mine. Much, much love.
You're being told.
Well, of course I am. There's no point in being grown up if you can't
be childish sometimes.
This is an older woman.
No, she's not been well.
This whole thing is...
I told you to wait in the van. For another 10 quid, we could have had...
Quick folk for the morning. If you ever doubt that you can't achieve your dreams and aspirations, take one good firm look at the mumbling, bumbling, mophead-looking prick that runs this country. Now, the geezer can't string a sentence, but somehow has become the Prime Minister. Now, if he can do that, you can do anything, to be honest.
Do you know, I'm worried about some of the celebrities. I think it may be lockdown or something else. This celebrity, I'm really concerned about him, because he is actually really pin-sharp and accurate. But when he starts getting his name wrong, that's a concern.
Join me, comedy legend Jack D.
Yes, Ramesh. Jack D is a comedy legend, but you are not him. You are the comedy legend, Ramesh. I hope they long keep this series up. Anyway, much love. You know how sometimes when you feel down, I think sometimes it's a question of perspective. I mean, I know a guy, he exercises twice a day, eats well, eats regularly, sex at least 3 times a week, and yet he still complains about being in prison. Just think about that.
Babe?
Yeah?
Question for ya.
Go on then.
What's your opinion on men dating?
I think it's very similar to them fishing.
Oh yeah, why is that?
Although there are plenty of fish in the sea, until a man catches one, he just sits around holding his fucking rod.
Can you do a song about the fuel shortage? I'll give it a go.
I stick a pony in your pocket. I'll get my fuel can from the van. Because if you want some petrol and you don't want a queue up, then brother, I'm your man. Cause where this has come from is a mystery. It can't be Esso, can't be Asda, and it can't be BP. Cause those panic buyers driving me berserk. Why do only bikes and Teslas work? La 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 la. Why do only bikes and Teslas work?
You have 1 minute starting from now. What is your name?
Pac-Man.
What is my name?
Billy Joe Spears.
How do you spell the word cat?
F-A-R-T.
Answer this phrase. Too many cooks...
are in my house.
What noise does a cow make?
He woofs.
Yeah, complete this famous Shakespeare quote. To be or not to be?
I haven't any money.
What is a classic Irish stereotype?
The thick Englishman.
What is Guinness?
Holy water.
What do you do for a living?
I smother pigeons.
What do you complete this phrase? If it walks like a duck and sounds like a duck, it's a...
President of America.
Do a French accent.
Eine kleine Schlieben. Schlieben, also, wo sind? Aber Schubin, eben Aachen, woman Staffen, Schaffen.
Who is it?
I'm here to serve you with a subpoena.
Well, I'm not opening the door.
It comes with a side of bacon.
Is it crispy?
Yes.
But not too crispy.
No.
Duh! see you in court.
A group of lions is called a pride. A group of elephants is called a herd. But a group of people is called a no fucking thanks.
I don't mean to brag, but I'm pretty much an expert at identifying birds.
What are those up in that tree?
Those are all birds.
Do you know, some people really piss me off. I'm on the bus today and somebody said, I'm not wearing a mask. My nose is too big.
Really?
I still wear pants.
As I came into the window, was the sound of a crescendo. He came into her apartment, he left the bloodstains on the carpet. She ran underneath the table, he could see she was unable. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay?
Push this button, two things will happen. One, someone somewhere in the world who you don't know will die. And two, you didn't let me finish. Someone somewhere in the world will die.
Got it.
Don't hit it again.
Why is it when you tell someone you had a dream about them, they automatically assume sex? Like, no, I killed you.
Abe?
Yeah?
Question for you.
Get one then.
What's your funniest memory of us being together?
It was definitely when we went camping.
Oh, shit, you're talking about us trying to make love in the woods, didn't you?
Yeah, it was so embarrassing.
It was dark and I needed a flashlight.
Yeah, I know you did. You was munching on the grass for about 10 fucking minutes.
I know. Num, 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 num.
Oh, my gosh, yesterday, I got tasered. I went up this copper on horseback, I says, mate, can I take your photo? I ain't never seen a pig on an horse before. 30,000 volts right at me. What a rush. Bounced straight back up. Is that all you got, mate? Is that all you got? It weren't. He had rubber bullets. I'm sick of the way the police treat me different every time I get in trouble. Like a few weeks ago, yeah, had this fight, beat up a white geezer. They done me for IBH. A few days ago, I had a fight, beat up this black geezer, they done me for impersonating a police officer.
These days, there's a war on, right? And ages ago, there wasn't a war on, right? So, there must have been a moment when there not being a war on went away, right? And there being a war on came along. So, what I want to know is, how did we get from the one case of affairs to the other case of affairs?
Do you mean, how did the war start?
Yeah.
Alexa, Kanye West.
I don't know that one.
Alexa, who is your favourite Doctor Who?
Jodie Whittaker as the 13th Doctor is already topping my list as my favourite Time Lord.
I'm having that. Alexa, you're wrong. It's Peter Capaldi, but I'll let you go. Alexa, where do you go to, my lovely?
It sounds like you want to look inside my head. I'm sorry, but I don't have a head. Nor do I have a bed. But if you want to hear the thoughts that surround me, then you can always ask me for a thought from the cloud.
Okay. I must admit that was a bit deep. It was, wasn't it?
Fun with Alexa.
Alexa. Now that we've found love, what are we going to do with it?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Neither am I, eh?
Quick question. Is it too early to start pre-drinking for New Year's Eve? Just asking for a friend.
If you press that button, you will receive $1 million. But someone that you don't know will die.
If I press it more than once, do I get more money?
Well, yes, but then more people...
In the run-up to any competition, Danny's trainer puts him on a strict diet.
8 o'clock in the morning, I'll have fish and a rice cake. At 10 o'clock, I'll have fish. At 12 o'clock, I'll have fish and a rice cake. At 2 o'clock, I'll have fish. At 4 o'clock, just before I train, I'll have fish and a rice cake. I'll train. I'll have me fish. I'll come home, have some more fish with a rice cake, and then have some fish before I go to bed. And then that's it for the day.
How many times do I have to flush before you go away? I can't believe that you're the sperm that won the race, and you're still slow.
Will you please, 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 just fucking fuck off!
Mum, I'm going out. What shall I say if anybody rings?
You see, my problem is I'm about 10% stud and 90% muffin.
Hello, my name is Michelle. I have been kidnapped. Can you stop pointing the fucking gun at me? It's making me nervous. To ensure my safe return home, please pay us £1 million. Is that it? Is that what you think I'm worth? Now, I'm not having that. That's fucking ridiculous. That's insulting. To ensure my safe return home, please pay us £500 million. That's a bit more like it. What a shithole, honestly. You've got all these guns and everything, but I ain't seen a Hoover in sight. Oh my God, is that a rat? Can I at least get a cup of tea? I'm fucking gasping. Right, alright, I'll call my country. No need to shout.
If you ain't at the gym, then where the fuck you at?
Well, seeing as you asked in such a strange way, you grotesque person. I went to the gym and now I'm having a post-gym drink. Yeah, I tried the gym about 6-7 years ago. Shit bar in there. I don't want to drink milky drinks. And I figured out as well, if I want a body like an athlete, might as well be a sumo. That's where I'm at, you git.
How many times do I have to flush before you go away? I can't believe that you're the sperm that won the race, and you're still slow. Just because you have one, doesn't mean you need to act like one. I'm sorry I hurt your feelings when I called you stupid. I really thought you already knew. If you ran your ass as much as you run your mouth, you'd be in great shape. You're so stupid you could count your balls all day long and never come up with the same number twice. I'm not insulting you, I'm describing you. Yeah, keep rolling your eyes. Maybe you'll find a brain back there. I'm making some changes in my life. If you don't hear anything from me, you're one of them.
What a great story. A little boy whose family escaped from the genocide in Rwanda in 1994. And at age 2, finds refuge in Scotland, where he grows up to become Doctor Who. That's a story to be proud of.
So I heard you're having trouble sleeping, so how about I come over tonight? Bet I can make you tired. Of me, I mean. I'm annoying as shit.
I know I'm alive. I know I'm alive due to the fact the self-service checkout in Sainsbury's asked me the question, do you wish to continue? Yeah, I do, yeah. Well, at least I thought I did before you asked me that. Do I wish to continue? Yes, of course I wish to continue. I'm in a supermarket. That's where you go. If you wish to continue. If I didn't wish to continue, I wouldn't be in a supermarket, would I? I'd be at home, discontinuing myself off.
Finally tonight,
we built this city.
There. Now it's in your head too. Finally tonight,
we built this city.
There. Now it's in your head too.